This is Wick. Yes, John Wick, that's right. I'd like to make a dinner reservation for 12.
Peter, she knows me very well. And when she kissed me, it was just like she used to kiss me. That taste. Strawberries.
Fancy a game? It's been a while.
I'm not in the mood for games, thank you.
I haven't had a real sip in 10 years. I didn't kill the president.
The bullet curved, Eric.
Because I was trying to save him. They took me out before I could.
Why would you try and save him?
Because he was one of us.
You must think me so foolish. You've always said they would come after us.
I never imagined they'd use Raven's DNA to do it.
When did you last see her?
The day I left for Dallas.
And how was she?
Strong. Driven. Loyal.
How was she?
She was... I could see why she meant so much to you. You should be proud of her, Charles. She's out there fighting for our cause.
Your cause. Girl I raised, she was not capable of killing.
You didn't raise her, you grew up with her. She couldn't stay a little girl forever, that's why she left.
She left because you got inside her head.
That's not my power. She made a choice.
But now we know where that choice leads, don't we? She's going to murder Trask. They're going to capture her. And then they're going to wipe us out.
Not if we get to her first. Not if we change history tomorrow. I'm sorry, Charles. For what happened, I truly am.
It's been a while since I've played.
I'll go easy on you. Might finally be a fair fight.
You have the first move.
Need a lift, kid?
No.
Where are you going?
You don't know what it's like to be afraid of your powers. Be afraid to get close to anybody.
Yeah, I do.
I want to be able to touch people, Logan. A hug. A handshake. A kiss.
I hope you're not doing this for some boy. Look, if you want to go, then go. Just be sure it's what you want.
Shouldn't you be telling me to stay? To go upstairs and unpack?
I'm not your father. I'm your friend. Just think about what I said, Rose.
Marie.
Marie.
That is the question, isn't it? You're right. I can't tell you how long I've waited to see the look on your face.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
What do I want? I want you to spend the rest of your life in this cell, staring at four walls and wondering how you missed it. How you let yourself be so blinded by your ego that you convinced yourself that you were one step ahead when you were always two steps behind.
I don't like it.
What, Rock of Ages giving up so easily?
I don't remember it being that easy. This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
What's your thing, Pilates?
What?
It's like calisthenics. You might have missed a couple things, you know. Doing time as a capsicle.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things, Fury.